So, here comes the man of demolition. He's just measuring up the job, seeing if there's any hazardous screws or nails, and the wrecking ball is about to commence. He's just testing the water, see if it's... and he's going for it.
He did, it broke my
head. Job done.
I'll get
what have you got to do with that? Cut the screws in that way.